make it. I get in my head so much you notice. But you bring what's important in focus. Never been the best at fixing what I've broken. But after all that we've been through, how the hell did I miss you in the open when I was hopeless? I say the same things that you wanna hear. You make a crowded room disappear.
Yeah, we're getting ready for the meeting soon. Okay.
Hi, Ashley.
Sounds good.
Oh, hey, Ashley.
Hey, Ashley.
Oh, it's Ashley.
Oh, hi, Ashley.
Hi, Ashley. It's been a while.
I'm upset. I can't meet you guys. All I've been doing is staying at home. There's nothing much to do. What have you guys been doing?
Yeah, it sucks that everything's online. But hey, we also have a lot of events still. Like, all of our events that you would see in person, we're doing that online too. So if you're interested, you should just come out to them.
And there's also a possibility to like meet people from like SoCal, Nevada, and Hawaii. Like we still meet like pretty cool people. So we can stay connected in like the least connected way possible. Like there's still that like continuity between all of us. So I think that's pretty cool.
So you're probably wondering what Circle K is. It's a big group where all of us can come together, meet new friends, be part of a family. We got the hornets, we got the turkeys, we got the squirrels. So definitely just talk to one of the members and ask what each family is all about and, you know, what kind of events we got going on. We also got a Discord server if you want to join in and talk to any of the members.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. All right, I'll join next time if I'm free, but you guys have to message me.
Okay, well, hey, I'll see you at the meeting, all right? All right, cool. Bye, Ashley.
Let's talk about families. Woo! So we got the squirrels, we got the hornets, we got the turkeys, got three families. Which family do you want to be put in? Join Circle K and find out. Woo! Get it! Buzz, buzz! Gobble, gobble! Nut, nut!
Join a family.